the funky banana republic. Palm trees bleed in a city where murals have menopause. Bananas taste cheap to apes who bathe in champagne. Shopping malls, status quo abodes. Cabanas are housewives' hoes. Close the mom and pop shop, they're not in vogue. Ask a conquistador if the señor born with a heart of gold can strangle deities with pearl necklaces. Is it part of the program? Aztecs gouge the eyes of God and see the numbers stream. Apathetic digits love the heartless. Bloodlust is culture to computers. One day, a soldier of antiquity visits his hometown, La Isla de Amnesia. A hut off the beaten path, a señorita with panpipes, dragon fruit and tequila. Cigarettes in hand vis-a-vis, telomeres and tobacco leaves burn like a monk. The soldier asks the señorita if she'd like to go downtown to the theater. The señorita says she belongs in the kitchen. She'll toast to his return and roast lechon. Panpipes serenade the soldier in hymns who bathe in honey. Is nostalgia everlasting? The soldier fawns over the señorita's performance and promises to find pan. Kisses left on the table like pomegranate seeds. To bring home the bread was the least he could do. Solipsism tastes like cherry pies and cunnilingus. The uncanny valley, no solace in narcissism when it's written. Where do a dead man's clothes go when they're not in vogue? Dinner for androids, please pass the peas and butter. Timeless 5 o'clock shadow, will you impress the señorita? A mosaic beard and its tails of violet gunpowder and golden jaguars. The barber shop accuses the soldier of barbarism. The primitive man makes a fire. A tobacconist offers a cigar store Indian a pipe. Does the one effigy inhale until he sees the light? Flowers that blossom around the fount of youth. Will you impress the señorita? What's a rose? Sleeping beauties via plucks who decompose. Juxtapose Lazarus and liars. Did he ever play the liar? In bloom industry. Soldier's axe embraces obsolescence. No stump to rest his ass on in nirvana. Loved ones can die at any time. An auditorium ushers the soldier in sheepskin. The universe, a mother who reeks of last night's supper and cheap perfume. The theater clerk asks the soldier if he'd sell his soul to the devil for a ticket to heaven. The Adam's apple of a thespian rots when the amphitheater can't keep the lights on. Eve brings forth the fruits of labor. Take a bite. To recite a monologue for years in the hope that some passerby applauds the performance. What good is praise to a king who sometimes wants to be a queen? Spirits may know the whereabouts of Pan. Opium lighthouses are rum on the rocks and blood in the water. A barmaid from the inn needs dough. She says to the soldier she can get it to rise and make him the man. At what cost does the god of fertility grant a man a sense of purpose in a world where he's the bitch? Moonlight creeps through the windows. Artemis whispers she wants someone to hold at night. The soldier goes to her place and lets the waves caress him. Artemis asks the soldier to tie himself to a fishing pier, and he grabs his handkerchief. To drown out society, its black and white thinking, to exist in shades of gray. In the morning, he'll still hate himself. The tide will subside, and even the embrace of a goddess can never cover up his insecurities. Is unconditional love toxic? Isn't the fruit at the zenith the sweetest? Our ancestors should have never left the trees. Like echoes in a past life, the soldier hears pan pipes. Artemis won't let him go. Hunters pray to nobody. the soldier uses a dagger to cut himself free and becomes Eurydice. Through the funky banana republic, the soldier rushes to his beloved. The soldier, too distraught to remember his lines, breaks down in front of the señorita. All apologies for always ruining her chance in the spotlight. Nobody ever takes notice of her because of his shortcomings. To the soldier's surprise, the señorita laments that she lives with the fear that he'll find a better actress to replace her. The two console each other and decide that if anyone's to leave the relationship, it's the audience. Fuck you.